Yo, what's poppin', YouTube? Hey, man. Look, man, it's a good day, man. We're about to go on the Greyhound today. But first, man, first, let's get it, man. I'm going to say our prayer first. Every truck review, I'm going to say a prayer for us as a family. So thank you, Jesus, for waking us up this morning. Put food on our table, clothes on our back. Thank you, BG. Keep us safe on this road, on these dangerous highways. And whoever liking and subscribing to this channel, let them find a way, find that path to be financial free. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Now, Lord, man, yeah, man. Before we even get on the Greyhound, I want to go ahead and get me some breath. Real talk, because I don't even know where we're going to stop at. So I'm going to get some breath. I'm going to show y'all the whole process when I get on it. Till I get to Springfield, Missouri. So let's get it, man.
Yes, sir, done got me 2 bust downs. I can't wait to bust these open. Got me 2 croissants. Gave me my jelly, right? Let me see if she gave me my jelly. Got to have the jelly. Yeah, I got the jelly. I'm about to bust these down. We're going to head to the Greyhound.
So you getting on your fitness? Oh, you say you got a business? Tell me how you did it. You look like a dancer. You ever thought about stripping? How you spending the money?
This shit hard and still ain't seen it come. My mama used to cry about it. Now I got a smile about it.
So yeah, here we go, man. So we at the bus stop. You see the lady at the front. That's where you actually check in at. You go into the front. They'll actually tell you when your bus arrive and everything. But you should know, your crew should give you a little paper when your bus arrive. But lady at front been kind of aggy. And yeah, this is the little bus we're going to ride in. You know, the Greyhound bus. This is how the bus going to look. So you're going to know, bro, when he coming out, he going to check your paper. Know you're going on the right bus. And they're going to actually call your bus out. So you'll know that your bus arrive. So I'm be crazy though. It been cool. It been cold on the bus too. Mad cold. At this place right here, bro. This down here in Sacramento. This is where I'm from. Bro, that joint been so nasty. They bathroom, bro. They bathroom being too nasty, bro.
Georgia. The whole day through, just an old sweet song.
ATL been kind of crazy driving to ATL, but it's cool. You know, people on the side of the road, like you see a lot of like people walking. Now I'm talking about like country people, like real country. I mean, like shoes off, everything, bro. Asking you for money and stuff and everything. I'm like, nah. That's for your phone, nah, bro. Get on somewhere. But yeah, like walking in the place, bro, you gonna see a whole lot of people. Whole lot, where I went, we see a whole lot of people, bro. It's like the packest one we've seen. That'd have been crazy, bro. It been cool though, cause you know. But it been crazy though. Our bus actually left us in London, so we had to wait, and they had to print out our new ticket. It's just been crazy, bro. But experience being cool though, because I ain't never rode bus before, so it being kind of cool. It wasn't that bad. Getting to Nashville, Nashville was great. I ain't gonna lie, Nashville was kind of straight. Only problem is like, we just had a long wait time. We had like a 3-hour wait time for our bus arrive. And our bus ain't even arrive on time. So we had like another hour wait time. But yeah, man, that one got chili cheese fries. Chili cheese fries, it's great. So Nashville did everything. It was cool in Nashville. Getting to St. Louis, but soon we walked, like went to the counter and talked to the lady in St. Louis. St. Louis, the lady said the bus left. I was like, oh no, not again, bro. I know we got to go through this again. But luckily it didn't. Like, she came back and told us the bus was outside. It was about to leave. So yeah, we got on the bus, you know, and we skirted off. The jump bitch great too, man. I'm saying that bus probably right, cause it was right on time. We went straight to our next stop. That's how the bathroom looked too. So every time you ride a Greyhound, that's how the bathroom look. A little small bathroom, something that you just do your thing, get out, and go back in your seat. Yes, sir. And there go Prime Inc. right there. We made it. Thank God we made it safe, man. Appreciate it, man. If y'all was praying for us, man, I appreciate it for y'all. Yeah, we made it safe, man. Seeing the whole campus and stuff just had mine just like, I'm ready, bro. I'm ready. Just had me on that radio tight. I was ready to grind.
Was good for y'all, man. Riding the Greyhound, I don't know how to say it, like the exact words I want to say, but I'm just going to say long. It was very long. Very experienced, like very, you're going to see a lot of characters. That's what I got to say. You're going to see a lot of characters. So, yeah. Traveling on it. I ain't never been on like traveling on a bus other than like a team bus, like playing sports. But like, it was cool because I actually get to see experience of the world, like experience of different places. Like, we stopped in Atlanta, we stopped in St. Louis, we stopped in, what else we stopped at? Atlanta, St. Louis, some other place. We stopped somewhere else, but. Yeah, experience was crazy. Like that. Like, so if you choose to come Greyhound, I mean, it's cool. Expect your wait time to be, some of your stops and your wait time is not on point, so your bus might leave you. Let you know that. Because the bus you riding might show up late, so. Just be encouraged. Just, you know what you're coming up here for. So, it's free too. That's a big point why I did it, because it's free. I ain't want to come out of my pocket. But I know for now and then, I'm going plane. I mean, the bus is cool, but I'm going plane. That's just me. I want to get some plane experience. I ain't never rode a plane before, so I want to get some plane experience. I think it's about that time. So yeah, man, appreciate you watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I'm out, big dog. Peace.